So here we are in part 10 of this long-winded seat of the pants tutorial, getting ready to export our Dancey Cakey for painting inside a 3D coat. So to review, there's a lot of materials which won't exist in the final copy, and the UV maps have been set out, the islands of the UV mapping has been set out in such a way that I decided about how many materials I'm going to have in the end. So they're laid out so that when I merge down to the materials that I actually want to keep, nothing will overlap. So that's how that works. So we'll export it in the Dancey Cakey and the candle hat in object form and move into 3D coat. I turn on the smoothing and I can leave the same size. It's not a big deal. And we don't want to triangulate. So those are the things that we don't want to do, and it's selection only because we don't want to export all the everything in the entire piece of software. We just want one copy. So we'll do that and move into 3D coat. So we imported into 3D coat Dancey Cakey or Cakey Dancey, whatever the heck I called it, and the textures are whatever size they're set at. I'll set them to 4096. So the final resolution will be 4096, but on one texture, but all these islands will bake down. Also, remember to choose per pixel painting, and then we'll take a look at the UV map. Okay, so in this layer, you can see the UV mapping layer, you can see like every single island is on its own little thing. So I can turn them on and off and whatnot inside 3D coat, and it's just way easier to paint it that way. So that's why I arranged it. So now you see the logic of why I set it up the way I did for 3D coat. So now that we've got it imported, we'll start painting it. Most of it's gonna be like time lapse. There's not a whole lot to say. I'll start using the color gradients system, the pattern system, because I wanna bake a whole bunch of waves and whatnot into the normal map layer, and it's a really easy way to do it. It's kind of fun. So we'll start there, and it's just layers and painting like you would do it in something like Photoshop, only it's 3D. So I may stop and say something every once in a while, but not a whole lot to say. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
So we've done a lot of it. I'm going to leave the other half of the painting for the next video because we have to do the candle too. So I think that's as far as I'll go for this one, and I'll see you in part whatever we're on. I've forgotten now.